grounded. Sorry, I can't talk on the phone.
Isabella, it's us. We called to tell you.
Yeah, she talks to us, huh?
We called to tell you we're going to be home late.
Why should I care? I'm in jail. Time is meaningless.
And whose fault is that?
It wasn't trespassing. Mom works up there, despite the fact that they're obvious aliens.
Oh, yes. And my alien masters are telling me to order another drink. Waiter!
You're lucky she didn't get fired for what you did.
What?
Just go to...
You guys are breaking up.
Breaking up? That's... Your mother and I are fine.
Yeah, you are the only one.
But not for long. You're about to meet someone as special as you are.
Just close your eyes, and you'll see.
Uh-huh, sure. Just drink up, come home, and hide the car keys in the same place as always. What? Is it a dance or a kind of sign? Is that me? With... who's that? I remember running. A red door and a name. Speak as one. Did I even record? Okay. It's still... Dad? Hide, I gotta hide. Closet, bathroom, something with a door.
Hello? Bluebell, what's happening?
Someone's in the house!
What? Baby, I can't hear you. Speak up, okay?
Someone's in the... Ah!
Thank you.
I think it's... Is it gone? My house? They're recording me. Super fun, not at all traumatizing blackout dream means you're still here, listening, and you need me to think aloud, right? I hope whispering counts. Here goes. First, thanks for the warning. I'm guessing you saw him coming. You seem to know a lot that I don't. Sleeper, right? So it's blind, but it can probably hear me right now. Signature move, and maybe you hate it, but if so, honestly, kiss my entire ass. It's my body, and I need to know where it's been. Are you even real? Or do I just have new, let's call them bonus mental health issues. Is it possible to gaslight yourself? Thank you. You left me a present? How have you been down here? Wait, does that mean that I've been down here before? I'm sure I can climb something. Dad still calls me Spider Monkey. Your steps. I think he'd even come up machines.
Thank you. invisible in the morning unless it is rested soon. He cannot know.
No, still.
Come on, you big doom harp, let's do this. Just like we practiced at the hideout.
Thank you.
Max was wrong. It's not a mace, it's an instrument. How am I gonna see? You know what? Don't tell me. Fun-sized sleepwalker coming through.
Isabella, don't struggle. Don't run. It's better if you need me.
Thank you.
was that thing? May sent it. Because I got him on video. Hideout! Dax! Gwen!
Whatever Bells recorded was lost when it took her. When they took her. And even if she's still alive...
She is alive, and when we find her, she'll be so touched by your black armband, Gwen.
I'm saying she'd want us to get proof of our own. Video evidence. Bells acted alone because we were too scared. This time, we do it together. They can't make us all disappear. Dax, I want to find her too. But unless we do more, like expose these guys, it'll just... This town, eats people without making a sound. Our shitty friendship is all we have. Speaking of... Hey, you!
Huh?
You get the blackouts too, right? Well, that means you're in. Even though we supposedly investigate monsters and you eat like one. So, while we get more snacks, you pick a mission. That way, if we all die tonight, we'll blame you. Have fun.
Don't worry. We'll be back soon.
If you need me, I'm there.
If you guys need me, I'm there.
If you need me, I'm there. Large animal tranquilizers, please. I want the shocker.